1.
Okay, good morning from Fulda, from our little dojo here. Today we looked at Paulus Hector Mair's Poleaxe play number 8. Nine. Sorry, Poleaxe play number 9. So, we start over and I think we couldn't decide if that's a we start over again and show you what we thought about. So, Fabian starts with a mortal to my head. And why does he do this? I'm standing with my left foot here and I present him my head as a target. So my my odd is pointing at him, and but he still has a better target because he's stepping out of the line and going for my head. So, that's how we start. So I parry that, of course, because I'm not stupid enough to let him go that through. And I wind him my point to his chest or face or wherever. Okay. Oops. Oh. When he is he has to act now in guess. So when he's aware of this winding motion which comes here, he just goes up and can interrupt my motion and make his point. So I then, oh wow, there's a point coming for me, and to parry that, the most instinctive reaction is going up here, which opens up my whole left side, and this is what Mair says. He will attack next. He goes with his rear point to my left side and wants to stab me there. So my reaction to that is I will parry that here, and since he has pressure on that, I will make a step out and wind him here, and with the power which is generated by this whole step, I can wind into his belly and finish. Okay, so that's it for today. Thank you, Fabian, and thank you. And of course, share it if you like it.
And subscribe.
Yeah, and subscribe.